fire. Missile away.
We're going after the small satellite market. There's about to be thousands of small satellites launched into orbit. It's begun already, and it's going to accelerate. We have very simple rockets that we can build for very low cost, and we think that's going to differentiate us.
This launch today is a great leap for our state, because we are showcasing to Australia and the world that we are a leader when it comes to the space industry.
There's not enough rockets to take those small satellites into orbit, and there's a big bottleneck.
It's a really exciting time for Australia's space industry. We've got a couple of states and territories that are looking at opportunities for launch. That includes the Northern Territory, Queensland, as well as South Australia.
We've done a lot of trajectory analysis and looked at where all the orbits have to go. And there are spots in Queensland where we can go to all of the places our customers need to go.
And the Black Knight starts to blast off.
We were right there at the very beginning in the 60s. We were one of the first nations into space. We've got the creativity, we've got the talent. Absolutely know we can be in this.